payphone in Vice Point.
Come on, baby, come on! Yeah! Yeah! Stupid horse! I'll chop your head off! Who is this dickhead?
Tommy Vercetti. You remember me.
Excuse me, I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse! You do a good job. You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
I work
Shut for up! Me. Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks I don't know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%. No one does this to me. No one. You follow him from his apartment, and you see where he goes. Later, we will kill him.
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
Me trató de robar el carro cuando estaba manejando. ¿Qué es eso, gente? Seguro que ese tipo no sabía con quién él estaba jugando, ¿ah? Here we go, more music.
Too slow, Granddad.
You better keep on running, asshole.
Go.
Diz, you crazy, dog.
You wait.
Super Rocket, Mr. Magic. Rap music for life. What's wrong with you people? Are you sick or something? Are you on drugs? Keep it out for the wild stuff. That's why it's magic. Keep up the non-stop music with a very special fact. Cybertron, am I meant...
What kind of incompetent fool are you? Fool! 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 Tommy!
What, Ricardo?
These idiots, they're always trying to screw you. That's the problem with this business. What do you think you're doing? These pricks have failed me miserably. Soon any mom and pop will think they could sell Gaio in Vice City. What next, huh? The stinking mafia? That gang place is a fortress at ground level. So Quentin here... Quentin! Quentin! He'll fly you over the area. Eradicate them! What do you think you're doing?
What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you too!
I can take Diaz!
No, listen to me! I'll handle Diaz! He's beginning to trust me.
One thing puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance.
Vance? Your name's Lance Vance?
Hey, I got enough of that at school.
Lance Vance, poor bastard.
Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island.
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No, I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though.
Okay, we're almost there. We'll make a couple of passes. So take out as many guns as you can. Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way.
Thank you.
on your own from here. Good luck, brother. Already a delinquent, mister.
Not so pleased with yourselves now, huh?
Whoa, watch where you're waving that thing.
No more pigeon shit on my car, eh, Tommy?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me! And I want it to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream, a faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard had just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat. Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pinhead!
I think your pigeons are back.
Oh! Where am I?
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
Somebody called him a sweaty dwarf.
Got him! Got him!
I am the boss's right-hand man.
I study my own thing now.
Will you ask yourself that same thing? Don't tell anyone about it.
Why work hard on difficult compositions when a machine can...